Hello viewers, welcome to my channel Snehal's Cooketeria. Today we are going to see the recipe of chicken keema kachori. So let's start it. In a mixing bowl, take 1.5 cup of wheat flour, 1 cup all-purpose flour that is maida, 1 tablespoon carom seeds, 1 tablespoon cumin seeds and 1 tablespoon salt. Since we want our kachoris to be crispy from outside, add 1/4 cup room temperature oil in the flour. Mix well. Let all the oil get evenly mixed in the flour. When you can shape the flour in the form of a laddu, at that moment the flour is well combined. Add water in batches and start kneading the dough. Make sure that you knead the dough neither too soft nor too hard. Dough is ready. Allow it to rest for at least half an hour. Till then we will make the stuffing for the kachoris. In a small pan, add 1 tablespoon fennel seeds, 1 tablespoon cumin seeds and 1 tablespoon coriander seeds. Let it roast until lovely aroma comes out of it and you can see that its color has start changing. This will take at least 5 to 6 minutes for roasting. Now the color has changed. Let's transfer it to a mixing jar. Allow it to cool and grind it to a coarse powder. Now we are going to fry the minced chicken. Add 1 tablespoon oil. Now we will add minced chicken. Do not worry if you don't get minced chicken from the market. Just boil the chicken the way I have boiled in the chicken dum biryani recipe. To watch this recipe, the link is given in the description box. Start frying. Continue to fry. Add 1 tablespoon Kashmiri red chili powder. Give it a good mix. And then transfer it to another bowl. Add oil in the pan and add 6 to 7 chopped curry leaves. Add 2 to 3 tablespoons ginger garlic chili paste. Continue to stir. This will give a lovely aroma out of it. Now add 2 to 3 tablespoons of Kashmiri red chili powder, 1 small tablespoon of turmeric powder, 2 add the grounded powder. Combine it well. Now at this stage, add 1.5 cup gram flour, that is besan. If you feel that the mixture is being too dry, add a little amount of oil in it. Continue to mix it on a low flame. If you mix it continuously for 10 minutes, the mixture will turn out yellow in color. Add 1 tablespoon chaat masala, 1.5 tablespoon salt. We don't want our mixture to be very dry, so on a regular intervals of time we will be sprinkling some water. Add some more water if required. Now our mixture has acquired a beautiful yellow golden color. So at this stage we will add chicken keema. Allow it to cook for 5 to 7 minutes on a very low flame. Knead the dough once again. It has been resting for about half an hour. Take a ball size portion out of it and roll it a little with the help of a rolling pin. Fill the dough with the stuffing. Just remember, do not overfill it. Seal the sides of the kachori properly so that the stuffing cannot come out of it. After sealing the sides completely, remove the excess part of the dough. Give it a lovely round shape. Dip it in the dry flour. Make the sides of the kachori thin by gently pressing the sides of it with the help of your palm and the tip of your fingers. You can also place it on the rolling board and make the sides thin. The kachori is ready to fry. Drop it in the boiling hot oil. Do not forget to flip it in between. Be careful while flipping the kachoris because as the stuffing in the kachoris is heavy, the oil may spill out of the kadhai. The kachori has popped up beautifully with the amazing golden color. Let it fry for 2 to 3 minutes more. Fry it on the low flame so that it gets cooked from the inside as well. The kachoris are finished frying. Remove it on the plate. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.